is country music's biggest night, the 42nd Annual Country Music Association Awards, live from Nashville, Tennessee. To start things off, please welcome Brad Paisley and Keith Urban.
A child prodigy. I wasn't gonna get rich throwing a football. It'd take too long to get a law degree. So I sat down with Mama and Daddy. They tried to talk some sense into my thick head. But the best advice that I ever got was from my sister's rock star boyfriend.
Get you a guitar.
Cyrus, Eagles. Vince Gill, Julianne Hough, Hugh Jackman, Alan Jackson, Kid Rock, Nicole Kidman, Lady Annabella, Miranda Lambert, Martina McBride, Heidi Newfield, James Otto, Jake Owen, Brad Paisley, Kelly Pickler, John Rich, Darius Rucker, George Strait, Sugarland, Taylor Swift, Josh Turner, Carrie Underwood, Keith Urban, Jimmy Wade, Reese Witherspoon, and Leanne Womack. And now, your hosts, Carrie Underwood and Brad Paisley.
Got that? Are you good?
And I'm almost Brad Paisley. There we go.
Who figured he'd be the one doing all the wardrobe changes tonight, huh? Good. Welcome everybody to country music's biggest night, the 42nd annual CMA Awards. And what a great way to kick things off with Brad Paisley here and Keith Urban performing for the first time together right here at the Somme Center in the heart of Music City. We are bringing you the best of the best in country music today.
Before we go any further, Carrie and I just want to take a moment to say that we both grew up watching the CMAs each and every year. So to be here together, actually hosting this show, has got to be the honor of a lifetime. Mm-hmm. We really want to do this show justice and take you all along on this exciting ride tonight.
Absolutely.
You know, some of the all-time greats, all the great men of country have hosted this show, so I've got some massive, and I mean huge, boots to fill. And also, I believe Dolly hosted the show once, so good luck.
You know, that's way too much for me to live up to. Fortunately, tonight is not just about the two of us. Take a good look at this crowd here, will ya? Everybody's here. Yeah. And everybody's excited.
Taylor Swift is here. Talk about dedication. I mean, that is absolute dedication. Do you know that she had to sneak out of the house to be here tonight? Because she has got a huge math test in the morning as well as a meeting with her accountants. By the way, nobody, and I mean nobody, tell her parents that you saw her here tonight.
Behave. I'm gonna get Kim on you.
I don't see her yet. Oh, there she is.
She's in the front row. How could you miss her? We're new on this job, so they could kick us out at any moment, so we better be good.
That's right.
Luke Wells is here tonight. The king himself, George Strait, is right there on the front row. And he is absolutely amazing.
He's timeless. You're right. George Strait has been coming to this show for years. He's had 42 nominations and taken home 19 awards. And I know.
Yeah.
Well-deserved ones, I might add. And he has seen so much happen over the years. Fire, The Wheel, A Man Landing on the Moon, Sugarland when they were a trio. It's incredible how much has changed since he's been around.
And thanks to our two friends in Sugarland, we even have a woman nominated in the Big Entertainer of the Year Boys Club. How about that, ladies?
Well, you're right, Carrie. We're in for a great evening. And also, I think it's important to say that all the nominees here tonight, that nobody here is a loser. Yet.
Here to present our first CMA Award of the evening for Single of the Year, we are thrilled to have the stars of the upcoming movie Australia.
She's the woman who captured Keith Urban's heart. And since they just had a baby together, I'm guessing pretty much the rest of them as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome two of our finest imports, Nicole Kidman and Hugh Jackman.
G'day, Nashville. How you doing? Well, Thank you for having us. It's a true testament to the global power of country music that you would have us Aussies here tonight. So thanks so much. It means a lot to us. In fact, it's kind of funny you mention our movie Australia, because I hear a rumour or two that our country's actually produced a country star or two in America.
You don't say, Hugh. Yeah. Well, rather than go on about Australia tonight, I would like to put the spotlight on some great country music that's been made right here in America. These are the outstanding nominees for Single of the Year.
Don't Blink.
Don't Blink, Kenny Chesney, produced by Buddy Cannon and Kenny Chesney. Gunpowder and Lead, Miranda Lambert, produced by Frank Lavelle and Mark Lucky. I Saw God Today, George Strait, produced by Tony Brown. Day, Sugarland, produced by Byron Gallimore and Christian Bunch and Jennifer Nettle. You're Gonna Miss This, Trace Adkins, produced by Frank Rogers.
And the CMA Award goes to I Saw God Today, George Strait.
This is George Strait's third win and his 12th nomination in this category.
His fingerprints are everywhere. I just slow down to stop and stare. Open my eyes, and man, I swear, I saw God today.
Well, thank you very, very much. Rodney, Monty, and Wade, thank you so much for writing such a beautiful song. Songwriters are so gifted, and y'all are very gifted, and thank you for letting me sing such a beautiful song. And thank you to the CMA. Thank you, Tony Brown, for producing such a beautiful song. And thank you to all the musicians who played on the record, my record company, MCA. Thank you, all you fans. Country Radio, thank you very much.
Coming right up on the 42nd Annual CMA Awards, performances from Kelly Pickler and Alan Jackson, Billy Ray Cyrus and Miley Cyrus present the award for Song of the Year. And later, Taylor Swift, Kenny Chesney, Kid Rock, and the Eagles take the stage. All right here on ABC. The 42nd Annual CMA Awards on ABC, brought to you by Chevy, the official ride of country music.
Next, we have Kelly Pickler. Kelly is singing a song tonight that she co-wrote with her BFF, Taylor Swift. Just picture the two of them writing together. I mean, you know, millions of teenage boys would give their left game controller to get into that writer's room. Only to write with them, of course. Last year, Kelly broke our hearts with a beautiful ballad, and this year, she's trying on something a little more glamorous. Singing about the best days of your life, Kelly Pickler.
Cause I'll be there, back of your mind, from the day we met, to you making me cry, and it's just too bad. You already had the best days of your life.
Thank you.
job, Kelly. This next man is one of the true legends in country music. He's earned every one of his 16 CMA Awards and 79 nominations. But just because he's legendary doesn't mean that he doesn't like to cut loose and have a good time. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Mr. Alan Jackson.
Y'all having a good time, Nashville?
We work all week long, punching that clock from dusk till dawn. Count the days till Friday night, that's when all the conditions are right for a good time. Yeah, I need a good time. I've been working all week and I'm tired, I'm going to sleep, I want to have fun. Shotgun, good time. Woo! I need a good time. I've been working all week and I'm tired and I don't want to sleep. I want to have fun, it's time for a good time. A shot of tequila, beer on tap, a good looking woman to sit on my lap. A G with an O, O with a D, T with an I, and a M and a E, and a good time.
Yeah, good time.
Long goes, I've been working all week and I'm tired, I don't want to sleep, I want to have fun, time for a good time. I'll crank it up. Shot of Jack Daniels, a beer on tap, a sweet southern woman along, to sit on our lap. A G with an O, O with a D, a T with an I, an M with an E, that spells good time.
Well, I think you're having a good time.
Country needs a little good time.
To present the award for Song of the Year, please welcome CMA winner Billy Ray Cyrus and the star of the upcoming film Bolt, Miley Cyrus.
All I can say is it's so good to get back to Tennessee. Do we have any Tennessee Titan fans in the house tonight? Yeah. Me too. I'm so proud to be standing here with Miley, not as a father and daughter right now, but as two songwriters who stand in awe of the great writers who have built Music City one song at a time.
The CMA Award for Song of the Year has gone to the best of the very best. Recent gems like I Hope You Dance, Where Were You When the World Stopped Turning, and Live Like You Were Dying.
And going back to before Miley was born, classic songs like He Stopped Loving Her Today, Always On My Mind, and Sunday Morning Coming Down.
These are songs anyone would be very proud to write. The nominees for Song of this year are
3 o'clock, 4, 5 o'clock, we know where that's gonna go. Closing the door, shutting them down. Head to that Bible house way across.
Good Time, Alan Jackson. I Saw God Today, Rodney Clausen, Monty Criswell, and Wade Kirby. Letter to Me by Brad Paisley.
Why don't you stay?
And Stay, Jennifer Nettles. You're Gonna Miss This, Ashley Gourley and Lee Thomas Miller.
And the CMA Award for Song of the Year goes to... Here you go, Dad, I'll let you have this one. Go ahead. Yeah. You got it, Dad.
And the CMA Award goes to... Stay, Jennifer Nettles.
Why don't you stay down on my knees? I'm so tired of being lonely. Don't I give you what you need? When she calls you to go, there is one thing you should know. We don't have to live this way. Baby,
well, thank you very much. I love writing songs and I love performing them and I love the fans that come out to see our shows to see what we write, and I just thank you so much for this award. To the CMAs, of course, to my label Mercury, everybody there that works these songs at radio, Damon Moberly, all the radio staff, thank you so much for what you do, and the radio stations for playing it, all the PDs out there, thank you so much. Thank you. It's just been a gift from the beginning, and it was a gift to write, and I hope it was a gift and touched your hearts, and thank you for this very much.
Up next on Country Music's Biggest Night, performances by Miranda Lambert and Lady Antebellum, and later Taylor Swift, George Strait, Sugarland, The Eagles, and Kenny Chesney all hit the stage, only on ABC. Visit cma.abc.com for tons of behind-the-scenes coverage of the 42nd Annual CMA Awards.
Welcome back, everybody. In recent years at the CMAs, our next performer has burned down the house with kerosene, made some noise with gunpowder and lead, and just scared some boy witless with crazy ex-girlfriend. Tonight, she's going to show us another side of herself and break your heart with a powerful song called More Like Her. We could always use more like her. Ladies and gentlemen, with two nominations tonight, including Female Vocalist of the Year, the beautiful and talented Miranda Lambert.
She's beautiful in her simple little way. She don't have too much to say when she gets mad. She understands. She don't let go of anything, even when the pain gets really bad. I guess I should have been more like that. You had it all for a pretty little while, and somehow you made me smile when I was sad. You took a chance. I should have been.
It's always exciting to see a new act come out of nowhere and make a big impression. That's what Dave Haywood, Charles Kelly, and Hillary Scott have done right out of the box. Nominated tonight as New Artist of the Year, please welcome country music's newest power trio, Lady Antebellum.
Been haunted like a storm. It might take some time to get back what is gone, but I'm moving on. You don't haunt my dreams like I did before. Oh, and I would curse your name. Hey! Well, I heard the news that you were back in town and just passing through to claim you're lost and found. But I hope for you there ain't nothing there you could say or do to take what you did back. To waltz right in and think what's mine is yours again. Cause I've been doing fine without you, forgetting all the love we once knew. And girl, I ain't the one to slam that door. Well, sure could know. Now you say a change of thinking, but I ain't got a heart for breathing. So go and pick your bags up off my floor. Everything you did, but honey, I'm no fool. Oh, and I've been down this road too many times with you, and I think it's best you go. Well, I got one thing left to say, is you can lay in the bed you made. Cause I've been doing fine without you, forgetting all the love you. Girl, I ain't the one to slam that door. Oh, sure could know. And now you say a change of thinking, but I ain't got a heart for breathing. So go and pick your bags above my floor. Stuff don't live here anymore. Love don't live here anymore.
On the 42nd Annual CMA Awards, performances from Rodney Adkins and Martina McBride. Then, the award for Vocal Group of the Year. And later, Taylor Swift, Kid Rock, George Strait, The Eagles, and Carrie Underwood. All right here on ABC. The 42nd Annual CMA.
There isn't anybody who doesn't love the voice of our next performer. Except for maybe her kids when they get a bad report card or something. But even then, getting screamed at by Martina McBride in three octaves, in key, that must be amazing. She's a four-time winner as Female Vocalist of the Year, and she's someone that's a nominee in that category again tonight. I'm honored to introduce you to the amazing, wonderful Martina McBride.
Yeah.
Good job there, Pipes. At its heart, country music is American music, and this next song reminds us of that. Please make welcome a patriotic guy who always sings it like he sees it, which helped him earn 4 number one hits in a row. Nominated tonight as New Artist of the Year, I love this guy, Rodney Atkins.
Saw a sign for lemonade. They were the cutest kids I'd ever seen in this front yard. As they handed me my glass, smiling, thinking to myself, man, what a picture perfect postcard this would make of America.
It's a high school prom.
Yeah. It's a kid with a chance. It's a rock and roll band. It's a farmer cutting hay. It's a big flag flying in the summer wind over a fallen hero's grave. It's a high school prom. It's a Springsteen song. It's a welcome home parade. It's a man on the moon and fireflies and junior kids selling lemonade. It's cities and farms. It's open arms. One nation under God. It's America.
To present the CMA Award for Vocal Group of the Year, here's Heidi Newfield and John Rich.
Well, you know, this next award is very near and dear to our hearts.
Yes, it is.
Because Heidi and I have both been in groups, and we've both been accused over the years of being maybe just a tad too vocal in our presentation sometimes.
I think they actually wrote that a little more about you, John Rich. I'll tell you what, the truth, he is speaking the truth, actually. And right now, we are both thrilled to speak up and present the CMA for Vocal Group of the Year. And these are the nominees.
Woo! The CMA Award goes to Rascal Flats!
Oh.
Yay!
Thank you so much. Thank you to all of our fans that came out to see us on the road all year long. I'm glad this happened fairly early in the show because I got to get Mamaw's curtains back soon.
Thanksgiving is around the corner, Jay. But thanks so much to Country Radio for playing our stuff. Again, all of our fans. Again, all of our fans. Again, all of our fans. And, our managers, Doug Nichols, Trey Turner, everybody at Lyric Street Records.
Andy Goodman, everybody.
Yes.
I'm going to cut you off real quick if you don't
okay,
mind.
Okay, no, go ahead. I'm used to it.
Hey, this first award I've gotten, we've gotten, when I can say I want to thank my son, Jagger Donovan Rooney. I am a dad now. And Tiffany, I love you. Thank you, the fans. Seriously, we can't do this without you. Thank you.
Coming up on Country Music's Biggest Night, Taylor Swift sings her latest smash, and Kid Rock performs the song you've been singing all summer long. And later, Keith Urban, Brooks & Dunn, Sugarland, and George Strait all take the stage. Only here on ABC. The 42nd Annual CMA.
Well, welcome back, everybody. Once upon a time, our next performer graduated from high school. That time was earlier this year. Last year, she was kind of busy selling millions of albums and winning her first CMA Award. For this young singer-songwriter, it's been a true success story with a fairy tale ending. Performing Love Story from her brand new album, Fearless, a nominee tonight for Female Vocalist of the Year, Taylor Swift.
Thank you.
to tell me how to feel. This love is difficult, but it's a real. Don't be afraid, we'll make it out of this mess. It's a love story, baby, just say yes.
You couldn't miss the song that everyone was singing all summer long. Our next performer is a proud son of Detroit who's always had a strong Southern accent in his music and was nominated for his first CMA award back in 2003. I can't wait to see if he's wearing a shirt or not. I know the man can afford one. Please welcome Kid Rock.
Thank you.
change. Oh, how we thought those days would never end. Sometimes I hear that song and I start to sing along and think, man, I'd love to see that girl again.
By George Strait, Jason Aldean, and Brooks and Dunn with a very special guest. Then Taylor Swift presents the award for New Artist of the Year. Reese Witherspoon presents Male Vocalist of the Year. And the return of a true country superstar. All right here on ABC.
Up next, we have the one and only George Strait. You know, when I got into country music, I wanted to be this guy. But I am not saying anything that every performer in this audience hasn't said. Except for the women, of course, and they didn't want to beat it.
We're not going there, Brad. It's not that kind of show. Especially when you're talking about our king. Ladies and gentlemen, a winner already tonight, the incomparable George Strait.
River of love, the river of
Our next performer comes from Macon, Georgia, a great music city that's been a home to legends like Otis Redding and the Allman Brothers. This man's brought his own soul to our music, but make no mistake, he's country. He's nominated tonight as New Artist of the Year and singing his new song, She's Country. Please welcome Jason Aldean.
Truck, daddy, sweet money done jacked it up. It's a party all night from South Carolina. Bad mama jamming from town in Alabama. She's a raging lunatic from Brunswick, juicy Georgia peach with thick southern drawl, sexy swinging wall. Brother, she's all country. Honey from the holler in Kentucky, get you flipping kind of trippy like a Mississippi hip. It's a Kansas princess, crazy mother trucker, undercover lover, big summer troll, sexy swinging ball. Brother, she's all country.
To present the New Artist of the Year Award, please welcome Taylor Swift.
Last year was the highlight of my senior year when Carrie Underwood presented me with the Horizon Award. And now it's my turn to make somebody's night and year. Let's see who the five contenders are for the Best New Artist Award. Here are the nominees. Jason Aldean. Rodney Adkins. Lady Antebellum. James Otto. And Kelly Pickler. And the Best New Artist Award CMA goes to Lady Antebellum.
Here and more. not supposed to happen like this, man.
Oh, that's crazy.
Guys, thank you so much. Thank you, Mom. All our moms are sitting there. We love you so much. Our families have been such a huge support for us. Want to thank all Country Radio for supporting us so early. Thank you, guys.
Yes, yes. And thank you so much to CMA for giving us our first performance tonight on the CMA Awards. We're so thankful. And we also want to thank Capitol Records, Mike Dungan, everybody at Capitol, my family, to God. This is so cool.
Everyone at Borman Entertainment, CAA, and to
Mary
the best.
Mary Hilliard Harrington, yes, our publicist.
The best fans in the world.
Thank you, fans.
Love you.
Thank you.
Up next, Brooks and Dunn come together with a country superstar for a one-time-only performance. Still to come, Kenny Chesney, The Eagles, Sugarland, Keith Urban, and our hosts, Brad Paisley and Carrie Underwood. All only on ABC. Ever wonder how we get ready for a show as big as this? Visit cma.abc.com for a first-hand look. The 42nd Annual CMA Awards on ABC. Brought to you by Mary Kay.
Anybody who sings and plays guitar is standing in the shadows of true musical giants, like the man that we lost this year. The man I'm talking about was not just a great singer and a great songwriter, he was also a gifted actor and all-around entertainer, an ambassador of country music and a true master of his instrument. They called him the Guitar Man, and he was an important inspiration to me and countless other musicians all around the world. Tonight we remember the late, great Jerry Reed.
The dynamic duo about to play for us had another outstanding year in 2008, touring the world in high style and adding two more nominations to their grand total of 47, not to mention 19 wins. How do they do it year after year? With fantastic songs like this one. They're joined just for tonight by the woman who inspired it, one of the greatest female singers of all time, Reba McEntire. Performing Cowgirls Don't Cry, here are two of our finest, Brooks and Dunn.
Well, I don't know how many times taught her a lesson that she learned. Maybe a little too well, cowgirls don't cry. Ride, baby, ride. Lessons in life are gonna show you in time. Soon enough, you're gonna know why. It's gonna hurt every now and then. If you fall, get back up again. Cowgirls don't cry. She grew up, she got married, but it never was quite right. She wanted a house, a home, and babies. He started coming home late at night. Didn't let him see her break her heart. She didn't let him see her fall apart. Cowgirls don't cry. Ride, baby, ride. Lessons in life are gonna show you in time. Soon enough, you're gonna know why. It's gonna hurt. If you fall, get back up again. Cowgirls don't cry. one morning, her mama's voice, she'd been crying, said, "It's your daddy, you need to come home. This is it, I think he's dying." She laid the phone down by his head, last words that he said, "Cowgirl, don't cry. The lessons in life show us all the time. Too soon, God lets you know why. If you fall, get right back up. The Lord calls everybody home. Cowgirls, don't cry."
To present the award for Vocal Duo, here's quite a trio of young stars, Julianne Hough, Jimmy Wayne, and Jake Owen.
All right, if you grew up loving country music like we all did, then you would be so excited to be on the show right now.
So tonight we couldn't be more proud to stand together and present the CMA Award Vocal Duo of the Year.
That's right, and sometimes in country music it takes two of these nominees for the Vocal Duo of the Year. Here they are.
Big and Rich. Brooks and Dunn. Montgomery Gentry. Sugarland. The Wreckers. All right. And the CMA Award for Vocal Duo of the Year goes to, never done this before, Sugarland!
This is Sugarland's second win and third nomination in this category.
Oh my gosh, I'm shaking.
I know. You never know when you get up here if you're going to be able to come back and stand up here again. So thank you so much. And to be, I don't know, to just be here in front of you and accepting this award for Duo is a really big deal. Thanks to our label, Mercury. Thanks to Luke Lewis. Thanks to our manager, Gail Gelman. Our lawyer, Gary Gilbert. Yeah. Thank
my
you.
My wife, Jill. My kids at home. Thank you for everybody who bought our new record.
Yes, thank you
thank
for buying
you.
The new record. Thank you to the fans. Come see a show.
And in a ceremony earlier tonight, the award for Musician of the Year was presented, and the award went to Mac McAnally. Still to come on Country Music's Biggest Night, the Eagles return to Music City, Sugarland, Darius Rucker, Brad Paisley, Carrie Underwood, and Keith Urban. And who will take home the CMA Award for Album of the Year? You can find out only here on ABC.
Welcome back, everybody. Almost 20 years ago, this fantastic singer from Charleston, South Carolina, formed a band with some college buddies and conquered the world under the unlikely name Hootie and the Blowfish. This year, he's won our hearts and our respect with his first ever country album called Learn to Live and his number one smash, Don't Think I Don't Think About It. Ladies and gentlemen, here's a great song and a great singer by any name, by any standard, Darius Rucker.
Left out in a cloud of taillights and dust. Swore I wasn't coming back, said I'd had enough. Saw you in a real
fading from my life, but I wasn't turning round. No, not this time, but don't think I don't think about it. Don't think I don't have regrets. Don't think it don't get to me. Between the work and the hurt and the whiskey, don't think I don't wonder about. Could've been, should've been all worked out. I know what I felt and I know what I see. But don't think I don't think about it. When we make choices, we gotta live with them. Heard you found a real good man. I wonder if sometimes I cross your mind. And where would we be today if I never drove that car away? Don't think I don't think about it. Don't think I don't have regrets. Don't think I don't get to me. Between the work and the hurt and the whiskey, don't think I don't want about. Could have been, should have been all worked out. I know what I and I know what I see. But don't think I don't think about it. Don't think I don't think about it. Don't think I don't think about it. Don't think I don't have regrets. Don't think you don't get to me. Between the work and the hurt and the whiskey, don't think I don't. Could've been, should've been all worked out. I know what I felt and I know what I see. But don't think I don't think about it. Oh no, 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 no. Don't think I don't. Don't you think I don't.
Most charming co-host a woman could ever have. And yes, he made me say that. But to country music, he's one of the best we've got. A great singer, a gifted writer, and a brilliant entertainer. He's the reigning Male Vocalist of the Year with 4 more nominations this year, including Entertainer of the Year. We are so glad he's here. Earlier tonight, he was starting a band with Keith Urban, and right now he's waiting on a woman. Here's Brad Paisley.
Bench at West Town Mall. She sat down in his overalls and asked me, "You waiting on a woman?" I nodded yes. Said, "How about you?" He said, "Son, since 1952, I've been waiting on a woman." When I picked her up for our first date, I told her I'd be. She came down the stairs at 8:30. Said, "I'm sorry that I took so long. Didn't like the thing that I tried on. But let me tell you, son, she sure looked pretty. She can take her time. But I don't mind waiting on her." The wedding took a year to plan. Talk about an anxious man. I was nervous, waiting on a woman. And then he nudged my arm like old men do and said, "I'll say this about the honeymoon. It was worth it, waiting on a woman." And I don't guess we've been anywhere. She hasn't made us late. I swear sometimes she does it just cause she can do it. don't mind waiting on a woman.
To present the award for Album of the Year, two of our finest vocalists, Leanne Womack and Josh Turner.
Well, Leanne, I'm proud to stand here with you and present the CMA Award for Album of the Year. This is a category that you won back in 05, for There's More Where That Came From. Remember?
Yes, I do. Thanks for remembering. But this moment isn't about us, it's about five great albums and the people who made them.
These are the nominees for Album of the Year.
He's a coming on now. Carnival Ride, Carrie Underwood, produced by Mark Bright. Cowboy Town, Brooks and Dunn, produced by Kix Brooks, Tony Brown, Ronnie Dunn, and Bob DePiro. Good Time, Alan Jackson, produced by Keith Stegall. Just Who I Am, Poets and Pirates, Kenny Chesney, produced by Buddy Cannon and Kenny Chesney. Troubadour, George Strait, produced by Tony Brown and George Strait.
And the CMA Award goes to... Troubadour, George Strait.
Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I
wrote it. This is George Strait's eighth win in this category and his 18th nomination.
When I'm gone.
Wow. I want to thank the CMA, all the people who voted for me. Thank you, Tony Brown, for producing such a great album. I love this album, and I really appreciate everybody who bought it and heard it. All the great songwriters that were a part of it, all the great musicians that played on it, and played so great, played their hearts out, my record company. All you fans, you're the greatest. Everybody says they've got the greatest fans. Well, I really got the greatest fans. Thank you very much.
And in a ceremony earlier tonight, the award for Music Video of the Year was presented, and the award went to Waitin' on a Woman, Brad Paisley, featuring Andy Griffith, directed by Jim Shea and Peter Tilden. Coming up next, unforgettable performances by Keith Urban and Carrie Underwood. Then, will Vince Gill hand the Female Vocalist of the Year honors to Alison Krauss, Miranda Lambert, Martina McBride, Taylor Swift, or Carrie Underwood? Find out right here on ABC.
Welcome back. Earlier in the show, you might remember that our next performer and I were a duo. Apparently, he's now decided that he wants to go solo. Fine. Go ahead. See how you do on your own. We'll see how this works out for you. Singing a great new song called Sweet Thing, and I think I know who this is about. My pal, Keith Urban.
Seeing the tiny little thought that was so amazing, they were looking at me.
you, then you climbed inside and slid on over to the other side. I thought, my oh my.
Leslie Ponder, and you do not know me. My husband was Master Sergeant James W. Ponder III, known to his family and friends as Trey, a member of the elite 160th Special Operations Aviation Regiment. He was a very real American hero who gave his life for our country in Afghanistan on June 28, 2005. I dearly wish you all could have had the honor of knowing my brave husband, the loving father of our two beautiful girls. There is simply no way to fully explain the loss of a loved one, but I am proud to be here tonight to introduce a song that has helped me and so many others coping with their own losses to somehow feel a little more understood. Music has the power to help us heal, and we thank God for that power.
Thank
And I thank God for the privilege of loving and being loved by such a man. For in the end, love is so much more than just a dream. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Carrie Underwood.
All dressed in white, going to the church that night. She had his box of letters in the passenger seat, sixpence in a shoe, something borrowed, something blue. And when the church doors opened, we'll be right back.
Now that is what country music is all about. Carrie Underwood, everybody. I'm also very proud to share this stage with Carrie and Leslie Ponder, too. What a beautiful and heroic lady. I have to say something before I bring out our next presenter. He's a man who means so much to this show, and not just the 18 CMA Awards that he's won over the years, or his 51 nominations. It's that he's one of the truest artists in country music ever, as well as the single best host that I've ever seen. These last few days, I have found myself asking, are you sure Vince done it this away? The answer is always no, because as we all know, there is only one Vince Gill.
In country music, we can never afford to forget our roots. So let's all take a moment to acknowledge the latest class to enter the Country Music Hall of Fame this year, and what a classy bunch it is. I don't know if any of them are here with us, but Miss Emmy Lou Harris. Tom T. Hall. The Statler Brothers. And Ernest Pop Stoneman, one of the first families of country music. Congratulations. I now have the pleasure of handing the next CMA Award to one of today's great ladies of country music. These are the nominees for Female Vocalist of the Year. Alison Krauss. Miranda Lambert. Tina McBride, Taylor Swift, and Miss Carrie Underwood. And the CMA Award for Female Vocalist of the Year goes to Miss Carrie Underwood.
This is Carrie Underwood's third win and third nomination as Female Vocalist.
I just want to say, first off, Mama, it's real hard to sing when you're in the second row crying. thank you, country music. You guys, I got here through an unconventional way, and you guys didn't have to accept me at all. And everybody in town, everybody in Nashville, everybody in the country music community has been so great. Thank you, country radio, for playing my songs. Everybody, Arista Nashville, Arista New York, Mom, God, thank you so much. Simon Fuller, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't be up here at all. So thank you so much. And Edelblut, just everybody I know. Thank you, fans. You guys are amazing. And I just thank you. God bless you.
Still to come on the 42nd Annual CMA Awards, Reese Witherspoon presents the award for Male Vocalist of the Year. Kenny Chesney, Sugarland, Trey Sadkins, and the Eagles perform. And one of country music's biggest stars ever returns to hand out Entertainer of the Year. All only on ABC. The 42nd Annual CMA Awards on ABC.
3 years ago, they were a new group on the horizon, but today, they have arrived in a very big way. They're already big winners tonight and have their first nomination ever for Entertainer of the Year. And yet they haven't changed one bit. Well, except for the custom clothing, the giant bus, and I'm not allowed to make eye contact with them anymore. I'm kidding, of course, about the bus. In this beautiful song, they take on the biggest subject in country music history, or world history for that matter, love. And I absolutely love Sugarland.
Is it the thrill of danger? Is it the kind?
see in the eyes of a stranger? Is it more than faith? Is it more than hope? Is it waiting for us at the end of our rope? I say,
I know what you guys are thinking. I've seen that set somewhere before. I think they got it. It was left over. They got a discount on it from China, from the Beijing Olympics. Actually, they're having a huge sale on all that stuff. There's nothing more exciting than seeing somebody new walk out on this CMA stage and take their place in the spotlight. You know, our next performer has earned that shot. He's a big man with one of the biggest hits in recent memory called Just Got Started Loving You. Nominated tonight for Best New Artist, please welcome James Otto.
Oh, honeycomb, tell me won't be in the day. Baby, there ain't nothing at the office so important it can't wait. I'm thankful for the weekend, but 2 days in heaven just ain't gonna do. This is gonna take forever, darling girl, I just got started loving you. What's the point in fighting what we're feeling? We both know we'll never win.
listen, let's just stop all this resisting and give in. Let me wrap my arms around you. You know you don't wanna leave this room. Come back and let me hold you, darling girl. I just got started loving. Beside me, girl, just like I know you want to. This is gonna take forever, darling girl. I just got started loving you. Oh yeah. Come back and let me hold you, darling girl. I just got started loving you.
Hey, I'm James Otto, and I want to thank Country Radio for making Just Got Started Loving You the most played song of the year. And here are the winning radio stations of the year.
For small markets, WGSQ, Cookeville, Tennessee. For medium markets, WIVK, Knoxville, Tennessee. For large markets, WFMS, Indianapolis, Indiana. For major markets, WQYK, Tampa, St. Petersburg, Florida. Congratulations to all these outstanding country stations.
Up next on Country Music's Biggest Night, a very special performance by Kenny Chesney and the return of the Eagles. And will Reese Witherspoon hand the Male Vocalist of the Year award to Kenny Chesney, Alan Jackson, Brad Paisley, George Strait, or Keith Urban? Find out right here on ABC.
WHAS-TV, Louisville.
And we're back. How many dresses is that for you tonight?
I think it's 6 for the show and 7 if you count carpet.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you at 150 grand yet for that? I'm sharing a dressing room with this next performer, and I'm getting so sick. I should start over because this is funny. I'm sharing a dressing room with this next performer, and I am getting so sick and tired of vacuuming up sand, Kenny.
And speaking of Kenny, he's joined the ranks of the biggest country stars of all time and already won Entertainer of the Year 3 times. With a little help from his friends in the legendary reggae group, the Wailers, here's a 7-time nominee tonight, Kenny Chesney.
Preacher told me last Sunday morning, son, you better start living right. You need to quit the women and whiskey and carrying on all night. Don't you want to hear them call your name when you're standing at the pearly gates? I told the preacher, yes, I do, but I hope they don't.
Don't you know that everybody wanna go to heaven, get their way.
'cause every little thing is gonna be alright now. I won't worry, sing it, don't worry about a thing. Don't worry about a thing, y'all.
Every little
is gonna be alright now. Rise up this morning, smile with your rising sun. Three little birds beach by my doorstep, a singing sweet songs, a melody that's pure and true, saying this is my message to you.
Songs and real feelings. The extraordinary song you're about to hear has moved millions of us, and that's the reason it's nominated tonight as Song of the Year and Single of the Year. Here to sing it is a guy who earned two nominations himself this year. Singing You're Gonna Miss This, please welcome Mr. Trace Adkins.
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of school, and she kissed her lips and said, I was just like you.
You're gonna miss it. You're gonna want this back.
You're gonna wish these days
hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now,
but you're gonna miss it. She knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place, she says it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down, 'cause you're gonna miss this.
You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this.
Hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days
hadn't
gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.
For everyone, when I say that it's very exciting to have three big movie stars with us here tonight in Music City. But here's the thing that that worries me a little. I just realized that all three of them can sing really well. So while we love to have you guys here, please don't give up your day jobs. Ladies and gentlemen, here's the star of Four Christmases, Nashville's own Oscar winner, Reese Witherspoon.
I'm having so much fun. This is so great. I'm having just the greatest time. You know, growing up in Music City, right here in Nashville, I became a fan of so many of the great men of country music. As you might remember, I even got to be in a movie called Walk the Line. About one of the best men of country music, Mr. Johnny Cash. And let's not forget his amazing wife, June Carter Cash. But right now, I am so thrilled to be here and present the next CMA to any one of these five unbelievable gentlemen. These are the nominees for Male Vocalist of the Year. Mr. Kenny Chesney. Mr. Alan Jackson. Mr. Brad Paisley. Mr. George Strait. Mr. Keith Urban. And the CMA Award for Male Vocalist of the Year goes to Brad Paisley.
This is Brad Paisley's second win and eighth nomination for Male Vocalist.
Because if you fail algebra, Mom and Dad will kill you dead. But trust me, you'll squeak by and you'll see. And you're still around to write this letter to me. You got so much.
First of all, I won't take too much time. I've talked enough. But I want to thank Joe Galani, my record label, Joe Butch, Skip, Alan, everybody there. It's been an amazing thing being at that place where they do such great work with records. Thank you to my fans who come to the shows. And thank you so much to my wife, my son, everyone that I love, management, Bill, Mark, Larry, and also my booking agent, Rob Beckham. Thank you all so much.
The CMA's Broadcast Personalities of the Year were announced earlier this evening. The winners were, for Small Markets, The Good Morning Guys, Ryan Carey and Todd Harding, KUAD, Fort Collins, Greeley, Colorado. For Media Markets, Andy and Allison and The Morning Crew, Andy Ritchie, Allison West and Jimmy Holt, WIVK, Knoxville, Tennessee. For Large Markets, Jerry House and the House Foundation, Jerry House, Mike Bohan, Duncan Stewart, Al Bex, and Richard Falkland, WSIX, Nashville, Tennessee. For Major Markets, Randy and Dave,
Randy Price and Dave McKay, WQYK, Tampa, St. Petersburg, Florida. And the national winner, CMT Country Countdown USA, Lon Helton. Congratulations to all these great radio personalities. Still to come, the Eagles return on country music's biggest night. Then will our surprise superstar present the award for Entertainer of the Year to Kenny Chesney, Brad Paisley, George Strait, Sugarland, or Keith Urban? Find out only here on ABC.
Without this legendary American band, country music today would sound very different. The common threads of country music and rock and roll are woven deeply. And that's just one reason why we're thrilled to welcome them back to the CMA Awards for the second year in a row. There's a proverb that I always love that says, when you drink from a well, remember the men who dug the well. These men dug the well. Ladies and gentlemen, the Eagles.
Now I realize you never will.
Coming right up, a country superstar returns to present the award for Entertainer of the Year. Will it go to Kenny Chesney, Brad Paisley, George Strait, Sugarland, or Keith Urban? Stick around to find out.
To present our final award of the night for Entertainer of the Year, I'm so honored to be able to bring out one of my heroes, the best-selling female country recording artist of all time, ladies and gentlemen, Shania Twain!
Thank you so much. But first things first, I now have the great and fantastic honor of presenting the CMA Award for Entertainer of the Year. And the nominees are Kenny Chesney, Brad Paisley, George Strait, Sugarland, and Keith Urban. And the CMA Award for Entertainer of the Year goes to the lucky and the deserving, Kenny Chesney.
You look really good. As much as tonight, thank you very much, everybody. Thank you so much. As much as tonight is about awards, I really believe that being able to stand up here is more about great songs. It's more about the fans. It's more about being on stage every night in front of a lot of people that that really make it happen for me and the band out there. And this is my fourth time standing up here, and I'm really humbled tonight. I really appreciate it. I got a lot of people to thank that's really been a part of this unbelievable ride for me, and I want to thank my assistant Cheryl, who I've never thanked, and I love you, Cheryl. I want to thank Holly Gleason. I want to thank Joe and Butch and everybody at the label, Clint and Dale and the management company. I want to thank a person that I've never really thanked before, and that's Connie Bradley, and she's one of the best friends a dreamer could ever have, and I want to thank her, Buddy Cannon, all the fans out there, my band crew, everybody, God bless y'all. Thank you very much.
Together, American Airlines and American Eagle serve 250 cities and 40 countries around the world every day. American Airlines knows why you fly. Tonight's CMA Awards were determined by the 6,000 industry professional members of the Country Music Association. The ballots were tabulated by the international accounting firm of Deloitte & Touche LLP, and the results were revealed for the first time tonight.